a very senior colleague of mine had at a very early stage of my life conveyed to me that in life you don't succeed as a lone ranger. You succeed in totality as part of an effective team of individuals, your co-workers, your partners. Everyone contributes to the overall success of your ongoing efforts. One must remember a basic fact of life, or working life particularly, that credit flows upwards. Do not deprive others who deserve it, to people, effective members of your team, from that credit. You will get it in any case. Learn to objectively assess the capabilities, the strengths of each and every team member, and lesser strengths in another person. And then delegate, and delegate effectively, efficiently. Individuals cannot, however good they are, run each and everything. No one individual's life or career graph goes up one way. There'll be a minimum of two, maybe three, maybe four glitches. The person who goes effectively through these troughs is the one who normally succeeds in the longer term.